Dear parents, dear tutees, welcome, good evening, welcome to Endeavor House. My name is Jens Klingenstein, I'm the head of house for Endeavor, and I teach maths at Great Taunton School. I've been at the school since 2015, I think, yes, and I absolutely love it, it's a brilliant school. The only thing is, I won't be your head of house when you come and join us. My job is a maternity leave for Miss Richards, so some of your parents have already been emailing with me. I'll ease you into the school, but when you arrive in September, it will be Miss Richards. Somebody who will be here, though, and is already here, is Miss Taylor. She's our people coach. People coaches are members of staff who don't teach. They're just there for the welfare of our students. And what we particularly pride ourselves on is the cooperation between parents and us as a school. And we use, this being the 21st century, use the internet mainly for this. So the first port of call when you've got any questions should be the school website. All the information is on there. I will briefly touch upon the uniform, for instance, in a bit, and tutors will go through things, but if it's just a bit much, the sheer volume of information, you find a lot on the website, including examples of, let's say, appropriate shoes and not appropriate shoes. Social media you should follow, lots and lots of information. Careers-wise, for instance, is going out via social media. And then there are two really useful apps which I have on my own phone to help my own son who's going to the school. First of all, Parent Mail. Lots of primary schools use Parent Mail already. My other son's primary school uses it, so I'm very familiar with it. All the official documentation reports 3 times a year go out via Parent Mail. And you can also do things like top up dinner balance or buy certain uniform items. So that is a top app to use. And then Sims Parent. Sims is a software that we use in school, for instance, for the lesson monitor, just to register the children. But we keep all sorts of data on the children on this software. And Sims has got a parent portal, which allows you to see the timetable. That's really useful for your child. Lots of children use their printout of the timetable, so it's all there. And you can see the consequence and reward points. And consequence and reward points, they have to do with behavior, which is absolutely brilliant in this school. We help this, or we facilitate this by using a system of consequence and reward points. So let's start with the reward points. The reward points are on a sliding scale. The greater the contribution, and we're talking above and beyond what the normal contribution is. The greater the contribution, the more points. And these go into various competitions. So for instance, every half term we draw the top 10 students with the highest points as individual prize winners, and they get lovely little prizes. Then we have a tutor group competition where all the points for one group are being collected together, and they battle it out every half term. And then of course there is the end of year competition for the house, for the Ash Cup. That's a big prestigious thing. And there are many other contributions to the House Cup, but the reward points play a major role to decide which house walks away at the end of the year with this cup. On the other side, we've got the consequence points. They're again on a sliding scale. They are recorded in our consequence log, and that's what they mainly are. They're a way for us to record and monitor and then also track and look for patterns of where things don't quite go right. One misconception is that the consequence points per se are not a sanction. So sanctions might be different to this. They are mainly for us to track behavior rather than a sanction themselves, okay? Uniform, yes, we pride ourselves on our great uniform. It looks smart, I think, it looks great. And the tutors in a few minutes will go through a bit more in detail what is required to reach this top standard. Like I said before, please refer to the website because there's an awful lot of information going out and you might easily miss something. So please go to the website. And then going back to the communication aspect, if you're about to purchase something, why don't you just, if you still can't find the information on the website, just send us an email. Is this the right thing to buy before you purchase, so that avoids any confusion, any upset? Okay. And without further ado, I would like to pass you on to our tutors who have sent you the invite via Teams for the tutor meetings. I would just like to introduce them once more to you. We've got Mr. Pluckrose, Miss Ayrton, Miss Le Petit, Mr. Bryant, Miss Colville, And a new member of staff, Miss Ridley, who will be joining our science team. I've spoke to her the other day on Teams. She was absolutely brilliant and really excited to be here. However, since she's new, standing in for her is Mr. Rohl, another science teacher, a long-standing tutor who knows the school in and out. He will be perfectly placed to answer all your questions. Thank you very much. Goodbye.